The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing Dudes with Attitude from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 170 pounds, the Prince, Nick Wayne.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
And here he comes.
And his opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 187 pounds, Kent R.
Here's someone who knows that victory isn't given to you. You have to take it. You have to rip it out of other people's hands. And then you have to make sure they never come looking for it.
Okay, relax, Corey. I think you've been spending too much time talking with this superstar backstage. It's kind of unhealthy.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle. And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine. Oh, staved off that attack. He gets out of the way.
Grip in the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Placed in the corner.
What are we gonna see here? Off the second rope.
Oh, dribbled right across the top. Side set on the top rope.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody has it. Turning the tables.
Danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Able to get out of the way.
And then, oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Jaw shattering. Look at this!
High risk, cross body.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Up and... Oh! Spike with a Frankensteiner.
Oof!
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Spectacular athleticism. He's over here!
And referee cuts off the count in one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Oh, no mercy behind that forearm.
His offense is on point right now.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
We're going to finish it off.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
He skirts around it.
Just in time.
I thought for sure he was done.
Lights out! Cyclone kick.
Ooh, my goodness. This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Nation!
Looking for the victory!
Two! Barely kicks out.
He just won't give up.
He's positioning himself. Pulls it in.
Watch out!
Oh, just completely off target there!
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
He's finding himself in trouble here.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Headed to the top rope.
This is not going to be pretty.
Leg breaker.
And he's able to reverse. Rock forward.
Wow, look at this athleticism.
Nicely done.
Oh, and a drop kick, too.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
We're going to finish it off.
Swanton bomb. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Two. An exhausting victory, but a win nonetheless.
Here is your winner, the Prince, Nick Wayne.
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree. It was quite the display tonight.
No doubt about it, support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.